Okay. So, actually, what I wanted to do equipped here is equip Geyser for rescuing friendly units, homing missiles for hostile units. Don't do that stupid.
Cover me!
I need your support!
behind you.
I can't fight! Help me!
Dingo, I'll support you.
There's an enemy attack coming.
The body is destroyed.
Please, hurry!
I can't move.
Okay. Oh, I needed that beta charge real good, real good. Making some progress. More than last time. Win this, or you survive this.
Hurry! Supporter! I can't fight anymore!
Help me!
Numbers of enemies! We're getting
Get it! Okay, I did it. We did it.
Survival rate of Lev unit
S rank.
But some died. I can't be proud of that.
Under the circumstances, you achieved excellent figures.
Yes.
But I couldn't save all their lives.
Okay. Okay.
Every surviving Lev has landed on the crevice.
Okay, we're heading there now. What's happening?
I was about to edit the first 30 minutes out, but hey, we're good.
What's going on? Something strange.
The program has been settled. We have obtained zero shift.
At last, just in time.
Now you can move to a locked-on target in an instant. I've added another icon to the sub-weapon window.
Now everything is ready.
Dingo, anything wrong?
Your girlfriend took her time to redo her makeup. Where are the Levs?
They're standing by on the lower floor. We must secure a breakthrough to Almon.
I'll guide them. You take care of any pursuers.
I see. Ada, be careful.
You too. Don't do anything rash.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.